If you ever come to the point where your tape's obviously damaged or faulty, it needs replacing for any reason, to undo your 99, all you've got to do is get hold of your tension bar and your tape at the same time and simply push and feed it back, and that will loosen everything off so you can simply undo it. Okay?